Hello everybody, welcome to my first video, well, second video, first video on FIFA 20. Yes, this is actually FIFA 20, you can see all the different ratings and everything. New different players. This is going to be the career mode I will do. I am going to send Reese, the other owner, the details so he can record. He will do like videos and a team that he wants to do a career mode on, right? But this is mine, and I done financial takeover at the very start. So I bought two crucial players that will help our team a lot. I bought Damari Gray and Ryan Bertrand. I don't know if they were the best signings in the world, but I believe they're good enough signings. And it's this Motherwell team, if any Motherwell fans do it and you like Long more than Scott, my opinion, I like Scott more, but I don't want anybody to not like me for that reason, because I like both of them, but I just say to myself that I would say Scott's better than Long. Obviously, really like this man, Sherwin Seedorf. He has a relation somewhere down his family tree to Clarence. Not big relation, but related to Clarence in some way. Looks like a good player. He's been pretty good for Motherwell's start of the season, as you can tell, guys. I am a Motherwell fan. And let's get into this. I think this is going to be Sims games. I don't think I'm going to do like actual playing. I think I might sim, might play if it's like cup finals and stuff, but that's pretty much it. I think I'll upgrade, I'll try and get Chris Long A65. Get him as well. To fill in for not playing matches, I'll do some training drills sometimes. But not like really often. I'll do it today because this is the first video. Okay, so I'll do a quick training session, training these players. If none of you guys like Motherwell, then that's just your opinion. I would never argue with anybody in the comments or anything about Motherwell, because who knows, some people hate Motherwell, some people love them. In my opinion, I like Motherwell, that's just my opinion. Your opinions will be a lot different to mine. Okay. Let's try and get an A on this drill. Quickly get over here to the ball. Turn and shoot. Okay, get the last ball. Shoot. See? Oh, I suppose I'll have to take it sometimes. Whoa, what's happened to that one now? Let's go, James Scott. Okay, let's get back, get the ball, turn. I'll tell you one thing, if anybody who enjoys this series wants to know a wee tip, I've been playing FIFA for about 3-4 matches now, and I believe the best tactic is finesse shots this year. Finesse shots are going to be the big thing this year. Oh, well, that was terrible. See again, I think. Yep, see. I don't want to retry the drills because I don't want to keep much. Like, I want to make these videos as exciting as possible because I want to keep you guys watching, obviously. And I can't keep you guys watching if I'm just going to do training drills all the time and just make this like a training series. That would just be bad. That'd be bad content from me. Obviously, if you guys do that, I'm not calling your content bad in any way. I'm just saying, to me, that would be bad content by making just a training video. I don't believe that would be any good. Just watching football players train. Like, in FIFA, in real life, I'd love to see, like, the real life players train. That'd be well cool to see. But in FIFA, I'd just be like, Okay, maybe sometimes I'd like to see like the training to see how the guys are getting on and like ratings and see who's getting A's and everything and training, but that's about it. I wouldn't care super much if somebody didn't show training videos because. Oh, messed up. Yeah, I'm not getting an E on this one. Yeah, I did. That's cool. Right, Turnbull is the last one. Keep up the pace on Turnbull. David Turnbull, very good player, in my opinion. Sorry if there might be a big black box on the screen. Somebody has just left my PlayStation party. I forgot to do stuff like that. Forgot to like put myself offline and everything, so nobody interrupted the video. But silly me being a terrible YouTuber so far has forgot that. But hopefully later on in the series we'll get better at this stuff. Sometimes I will do like the training, but I'll just simulate it all. But most of the time, I'll just get players trained up, not really show up. Real Madrid, I mean, who is it? It's a transfer offer for Craig Tarrer to go to China. I suppose I'll let him go. I really like how they've done it, by they've shown like the team's confidence and everything. Because that thing is quite cool. Transfer offer for Turnbull, Cardiff City, 2.5 million. Nope. Sorry, Cardiff. But I do not want to let go David Turnbull because he is one of the best Motherwell players. It's like 2 years ago, Motherwell had this player called Lewis Moll, and he was a really good player for Motherwell. But I was in career mode and it forced me to let him go, but I never wanted to let him go because he was a brilliant player. It's like this, if it forces me to let Turnbull go, I'll be a bit sad because I don't want to let my favourite Motherwell player go. And because he's probably the second, well, he's the best in real life if you count the real life team, but in this, Demarai Gray and Ryan Bertrand are the best. That's only because I bought them. Okay, first game of the season, guys. Put in the comments before you check this. What do you think the score will be, guys? What's this?
Okay, welcome everyone. We'll be starting with questions now.
Oh, press conference. This is going to be cool. This is quite cool. Oh, yes. What I would like to see here is, yeah, squad is capable of doing it. It's about how good we play. If we play good, the squad's capable of staying up, yes. Demarai Gray. After Gray's incursion from Leicester, fans are eagerly awaiting. It can take a while. He'll prove he's the right man. Very happy, Demarai Gray. Hope you're very happy, Demarai, because you're going to be one of my crucial players this season.
Okay, guys, thanks so much for today. See you next time.
Okay. That is great. I like that. I like the press conference thing. Okay, time to sim our first match of the season. Predictions in the comments before you watch us. Oh, Seedorf scored and Bertrand scored. We beat them 2-1. Motherwell win the first game of the season 2-1. I think that was at home. So if that is, we travel to Celtic Park. Because I read the things before the season, and I think we're travelling to Celtic Park. Or have we got them at home? Yeah. Oh, it's the real life fixtures. It's the real life fixtures. It's in the real
order, yeah, that's the real life fixtures, because then after Hibs it'll be Hearts, then Ross County, yeah, because I'm going to Ross County game in 2 days. I'm going to that game. Yeah, in real life we got beat 5-2 in this game. Predictions again for this game, I think I'll do 3 games. Oh, we got beat 3-2 this time. Turnbull and Polworth scored. Well done to Celtic, if any Celtic fans are in the comments, well done to your team. Don't want to get any team's bad side. Well done to Celtic though. Ow, money. Alright, Tate. I don't want to let Tate go, no thank you. Not for a cheap price as well. David Turnbull and Tate are two players I don't want to let go. Oh yeah, that's another thing. You actually get to reply to players like that. Is there going to be a press conference? No, there's not. This, okay, notifications, what's this about? This up and coming game is crucial to her. I think I feel great and think I'll do much better. A much better job if you pick me over Gillespie. I don't want to get in his bad side unless I'll consider it. I don't think I'm going to play him. Wait, what is his rating? I might play him. Oh, what's up with Campbell? Did I crit? Oh, he's higher. Alright, you can slip in for this game, Carson. Go for it. Hope I make you quite happy, lad. You can slip in for this game. We're sitting up with Campbell. Media is gathering in the press room. Yeah, I'll attend this.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start with the questions now.
I want to skip this. How do you skip the first bit? Okay, so why do you stick with Campbell? I don't want to let Campbell feel damaged at all. If you had a good run to the whole squad, anything can happen. Don't want to damage. I've made Campbell happy. It's good to know. Campbell's my second favourite player. Oops, sorry guys, dropped my controller. Typical moment for me. We are ready to beat Aki's. Thank you. I will not take any more. Okay. Time to hopefully beat Hamilton. Okay, so they won against Kilmarnock and... Oh, we beat them 2-1. Scott and Devante Cole scored. And McKenna got sent off. They have McKenna. I don't think that's Scott McKenna. It can't be. Great win, I told you that selecting me would spur us to victory. Alright, so who's not happy in this team right now? Everybody's happy. Gallagher, Dunn, Campbell and Tate are just normal. So we're all just... We're a good squad right now, we're playing well. Third in the league, I'd take that any day. Hartley, ooh. Hartley's 31. Suppose I could let Hartley go. Haven't that club came for a couple of hours? No, they haven't. Need to watch the time, I think. Have we done 3 matches? Yeah, we have. I think I'll do a 4th match, just because it's the first... video, and then we're gonna end it. No, sorry, done is not going anywhere. I'll attend the press conference, because I think that'll make better. What's up? Another transfer offer for Dunn? Nah, I don't want to let him go. Dunn's a good player for our club. Right. Lucio. They signed this Serge Lucio. Okay. Alright, so we'll play Hibs. What did the assistant manager say? Players are leaving on the international duty. Who? Nobody? Oh, somebody joined. Leo, sure. Leo! Alright, never mind. Shush a minute. Right, well, shush a minute. That's gonna be the end of this video here, guys. Goodbye.